de ver. You know, I'm gonna do it because I'm recording you. Did you double pan the sneeze? There we go. He makes that noise when you disturb him when he's doing the rolling thing. Mainly if you're getting away his face, he doesn't mind if you're petting him and stuff. Nah, wasn't gonna stick his head. Dun, dun, dun. He just rolled onto my hand. And he's still just beeping. There we go. He just realized. You're a silly bird. Look at you. Whoa. Where's your face? Hey, Bamboo. Oh, he's gone. That's Angel's feet there. Angel, you gonna come down and join us? You don't like me tapping? Hey, angry panda sneeze quail. I like his bubbly and scratch. What are you doing? Ow. I don't know why he does this. It's not dust bathing, even though he's making dust bathing motions. He just likes the feeling of the fabric, so he rolls around in it, being adorable. Gets me every time. What's up with you, you angry panda? Too bad. He also likes to tunnel, watch this. Okay, he's not gonna do it. Sometimes if I lift up a bit of blanket, he will turn around and dig into it. Let me try and get his attention. Nope. His brother's currently having free roam time as well. This is what Bambi does. Or as I call him, Bamboo, whenever he's being adorable and silly. Always going for a big slide. Oh. Look at the wing. Cute.